not a fan of the magic ring, not a problem. All you're going to do is make your slip knot and chain two. You can then work as many stitches as you need into that second chain from your hook. So today I'm going to work into the second chain from my hook, 6 single crochet stitches. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then if required, join with a slip stitch into your first stitch. No need for a magic ring.